When designing the system, we had to consider the customer's requirements, mainly in terms of storage capacity and performance. So as usual in our industry, the implementation time was the biggest challenge overall. This not only in terms of fulfilling the installation of the system and the go-live within the schedule, but also to adhere and meet individual deadlines so that the overall construction process does not get endangered.
This is a very important new innovative facility for us, probably the biggest for YCH Group. When we conceptualized Supply Chain City, right, so we came up with an idea of looking at how we can integrate automated storage and retrieval system, right, to the ramp-up warehouse. Right. So we patented actually the entire very innovative design and put it in, right, to put this up as a nerve center for logistics and supply chain in Asia. That is the reason why we selected Shaver, because we are looking at their technology that can actually blend with us. Our software solutions and their technology should be able to interface correctly for everything to work. So it's not just about hardware, it's also about the commingling and the cohesion, right? And the fusion between our logistics system together with their software that command basically all the sectors.
The project features 45-meter-high single-mast stacker cranes able to handle 1.2 tons of weight each. This in itself is quite an engineering challenge. So this fact, together with putting European engineering and European and international standards in line with local regulations, in particular fire safety aspects, adds an additional layer of complexity in implementing the project and meeting the schedule. So the scope of supply under this project comprises of a complete 18-aisle automated storage and retrieval system for the handling of pallets. The automated system itself consists of 18 stacker cranes, 45 meter high, and pallet conveyors on all the four levels to connect to the adjacent building.
So we need a very strong partner that can help us ensure that whatever we instruct in the cranes to move is done correctly, all right? And the feedback instantaneous and no error at all, 100% accuracy. The maintenance system, of course, is still a long way for us to see that, but of course, from past experiences, they've been able to do a good job moving forward.
The conveyors itself feature chain and roller conveyors, right angle decks, but also pallet stackers and pallet de-stackers for the processing and handling of empty pallets. The whole system is controlled by Shaver's warehouse control system, WAMAS.
On the whole, the relationship has been very good. We work very well together, at least the team and the Shaver team is able to come out. As you can see, the whole facility is completed, right? And it's done very nicely, right? The integration of the systems are there. At the same time, I think we are already live and running.